I don't know who needs to hear this, but women over the age of 26 are already traveling around the world by themselves, taking each other to five-star dinners, buying each other expensive chains and jewelry for each other's birthday for friends, starting their own business, got their own crib, got their own car, and got their credit together. What are they going to do with a man that wants to take him to dinner, have free conversation, and wants to go half on the bills? She already pays all the bills herself. What is she going to do with you? Do you know how embarrassing it is to be the only girl out the group chat or the groups that your man makes you go half and half?
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, and I'm back with another video. Guys, first things first, like this video, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel. So, guys, today we're going to be talking about the new Derrick Jackson, the light-skinned Derrick Jackson. This nigga right here, man. I ain't even going to knock Son's hustle because he's going to get a hell of a bag line, hell of a big bad line to these women. Now, as y'all can see, he basically is saying that men that pay 50-50 are clowns. You know, dudes should be paying all the bills. And listen, a relationship is the best when the man's paying all the bills. But to shame a man that's going 50-50 with his woman, let him, you know, it don't make no sense. Because if she's in a relationship with that dude, she picked that man. She got some type of love, admiration for that man. That's her choice to go 50-50. Because remember, a girl could pick a simp that'll pay all the bills anywhere. But she liked that nigga. She liked that nigga. So, how does that make him a clown if he got a girl that's willing to go 50-50? You know what I'm saying? Now, I would say pay all the bills. That's how you're going to get the most submissive, wifey-type female. But listen, if you can find a girl that's going to respect you, submit to you, and she okay with going 50-50, I ain't knocking you, player. That shit don't make you a clown. And he talking about all these women could pay their own bills, pay their own car. They go out with their friends. They got businesses, all that. Yeah, yeah, that's cool. Shout out to them. But why the hell they still want niggas to pay the bills? They got everything so much together. Because you go out to eat, they want you to pay, right? It ain't adding up. It ain't adding up, my nigga. You feel what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, they got all this stuff going on. But they still want a man to cash out them some money, buy them some clothes, right? They want all of that, but they got their own stuff together. That don't make sense. And a lot of these women, let's say they are women that makes a lot of money, they ain't gonna find a man that makes more money than them that wants to take them serious. Because he could get him a broke chick that's pretty, that's submissive, that's the wifey type. It is what it is, man. It's just the way things go. But yeah, shout out to him, man. Go ahead, get that bag, lie to these women. But hopefully you don't end up getting exposed like Derrick Jackson did, because we all see what happened to him after doing all that lying and capping. So guys, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna get back to you guys soon. I'm out of here.